हेलो गेमर्स, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल गाइस। कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी ब्लैक ऑप्स कोल्ड वॉर सीजन 3 इज हियर गाइस, विद ऑल न्यू मल्टीप्लेयर मैप्स एंड ज़ोंबी कंटेंट्स एंड मैनी मोर। एंड राइट नाउ यू कैन प्ले ऑल द मल्टीप्लेयर मैप्स एंड मोड्स फॉर फ्री गाइस फॉर ऑल द प्लेटफॉर्म। साउंड्स इंटरेस्टिंग राइट? So watch this video till the end, I will tell you everything about it, what you can access in the game, what is the size of the game, is it worth it or not, let's find out. But before diving into the video guys, if you are new to my channel, then like this video, share with your friends, subscribe this channel for more free games and gaming videos. Now let's get into it. Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War free to play week is live now. Means you can play Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War multiplayer for free this week for all the platforms PS5, PS4, Xbox One, Xbox Series X and PC from April 23rd to April 28, 2021, which also includes all the new maps and new modes. That's exciting guys. Now from where you can download the game, what is the size of the game? First, open this website, I will provide link in the description box, then select your platform, it will redirect to your store page, and then download the game and enjoy the game. I am a PC user, so for PC users, open your Blizzard app and then search for Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, then just click on try for free and it will start downloading, and the game size is 68.20 GB. I love this game, especially multiplayer team deathmatch. So yeah guys, try this game for 1 week and if you like the game, you can buy it. So yeah guys, this is the video guys. I will provide all the links in the description box and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then drop a like, share with your friends, subscribe this channel for more free games and gaming videos. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.
Sentry current active.